cannot lie to you. I'm frightened by your absence, and I don't know what to do. Do I cry these tears for you? Not for sympathy, just as proof that we take for granted love. This love so abused, a love so effortless and free, that really do we need to try to make it work? It works, it comes so naturally. My fall from grace, but